Hello dear student, welcome to my new video here Yuvraj from EV Talk channel. Dear student, ivattu nan ee video mukantara nimge SSLC English medium social science sambandhapattanta political science lesson the problems of India and their solutions ee lesson sambandhapattage question answer discuss martidini. So nan igagale SSLC sambandhapattanta social science irabodu jothigene English grammar irabodu hagene सेकेंड लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश जो स्पोकन इंग्लिश कूड़ा सो इस संबंध पट्टे साकष्टु वीडियो ईवी टॉक चैनल अपलोड मी सो नहीं आडियो नोड़बू ना चैनल सब्सक्राइब मुखातर सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू मै सब्सक्राइब मै ईवी टॉक चैनल दयविट्टु चैनल सब्सक्राइब मी सब्सक्राइब मुखातर इन फ्यूचर बरंत ग्रामर वीडियोस सोशल साइंस वीडियोस स्पोकन इंग्लिश वीडियोस सेकेंड लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश वीडियोस फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश वीडियोस सो एल वीडियो अपलोड मी ना फ्यूचरली अदेल वीडियो कूड़ा नोडबू जो स्टूडेंट्स वीडियो डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स ना प्रीवियस वीडियोस लिंक्स को सो नहीं क्लिक मुखातर वीडियो कोडबू ईजी जो वि आलो मेक द टेलीग्राम ग्रूप सो नम टेलीग्राम ग्रूप जॉइन आगे मुखातर सो नम फस्ट बंत अथवा नम प्रीवियस वीडियोस डायरेक्ट लिंक अल्ली शेयर मातीवी सो नहीं अलू बंद जॉइन आगे नमदेल हाँ वीडियो नोडबू इनपे निम्न डाउट्स कमेंट बॉक्स के सोल्यूशन तक जो ग्राम ग्रूपल डायरेक्ट ग्रूपल क्वेश्चन डिस्कस ओके स्टूडेंट्स नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन द क्वेश्चंस स्टूडेंट सी देयर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन बंदू लेसन नोड़ व्हाट इज अनएंप्लॉयमेंट अंत क्वेश्चन बंदू ओके द आंसर इज सिचुएशन वेयर पर्सन डज नॉट फाइंड वर्क इन अकॉर्डिंग्स टू हिज कैपेसिटी और क्वालिफिकेशन इट इज नोन एज अनएंप्लॉयमेंट अनएंप्लॉयमेंट अंतर इफ ए पर्सन डज नॉट फाइंड अ वर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज कैपेसिटी और क्वालिफिकेशन इज नोन एज अनएंप्लॉयमेंट अंत हेल्ती ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नोड़ द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज What are the important reasons for unemployment? What do you think? What are the reasons for the unemployment? There are many reasons are there for the unemployment. Then here they ask the what are the important reasons for the unemployment? See there, the important reasons for the unemployment are overpopulation and improved technology. So these two are the major cause for the unemployment. Okay. Third question is like this. What do you mean by corruption? What is mean by the corruption? See there, the answer is. Misuse of public authority for a personal gains okay for a personal profit or for personal gains if you misuse the public authority or the public property is known as the corruption students okay now let's move the next question the fourth question is which are the institutions set up to fight corruption so which are the institution fight against the corruption see the right answer is lokpal and lokayukta okay in our karnataka we found the lokayukta and lokpal also is there in central so in our country we found the lokapal but lokpal in our state we found the lokayukta okay this both institution fight against the corruption student okay next question ready how many seats in local elections are reserved to women by the government of india so how many seats are reserved in elections for the women see there local bodies only the answer is government has reserved 1/3 of the seats in local elections so government has reserved 1/3 of the seats in the local election students okay the next question is what is the measure enforced by the government to fight regional imbalance okay what is the measures enforced from the government to fight the regional imbalance or to solve the regional imbalance the right answer is student the article 371 has been amended from a to j and backward regions have been special status okay it is the answer for this question now let's move on to the next question which article of the constitution has given special status to backward region of karnataka I told you already many times about the hyderabad karnataka so for those areas for those backward regions which article of the constitution has given the special status see there it's the most important question this question is repeated many times in the board exam so here 371j article has given the special status for the backward region of karnataka next eighth question is which committee is appointed to address the regional imbalance in karnataka which committee have you think have any guess student see there the right answer is dm nanjundappa dr dm nanjundappa committee has appointed to address the regional imbalance in karnataka and next question is which program is implemented by the government of Karnataka for the development of rural women? See the question properly once again. Which program is implemented by the government of Karnataka for the development of rural women? Okay, rural women's development goskara Karnataka government ya ondu scheme na implement madide. The right answer is, students, this question is also important, very important. The right answer is Stri Shakti program. So Stri Shakti program is one of the program for the women development. It is implemented by the government of Karnataka. Okay, now let's move on the next question. See there, the next question is, what is communalism? What is mean by the Komuvada? Communalism means Komuvada anta helthivi. Here, what is mean by the communalism then? See there, intolerance of people towards other religion is called communalism. Okay, it's a very easy answer. What is mean by here communalism? Intolerance of the people towards the other religion is called the communalism. Then next question, what is regionalism? See there, the right answer. Loyalty of people towards his own state or region. So regionalism means here loyalty of the people towards his own state or region is known as the regionalism. Okay, friends, I hope you understood. So now I have discussed with you around 11 questions, one more questions. Okay, now let's move on. The two or three or four more questions are here. So maximum in this lesson, three or four more questions always asked from this question, this lesson. Okay, students, see there, the first question. What are the reasons for the unemployment? What are the reasons for unemployment? Or unemployment has become a huge problem in India? Five. So these both questions are same. If they can ask any one of between these question, so you already other one question you should write the same answer. See the right answer. Shortage of the natural resource is also the reason for the unemployment. And next, over dependency of agriculture. Third, lack of skill based education. Fourth, education lack of, so okay, lack of education, this is okay, the lack of education. Next two, depend over population. Okay, depend on over population. Overpopulation is also depend on overpopulation. And next two, okay, this much points are there. Here 5 points are there, students. Shortage of the natural resource, over dependence of the agriculture, lack of skill-based education, or a lack of education or related to illiteracy, or depend on overpopulation. So these are the overpopulation. So these are the points, or these are the reasons for the unemployment in our country. Okay. Now let's move on the next question. I hope you understood Antan Kothini. See there, student. The next question is, what are the measures taken to check corruption? Or what are the measures taken by the government to stop the corruption? Okay, question say how they kill Bodu. The right answer is, student, Lokapal and Lokayukt is one point. And next is creating awareness among public. And third point is, student, avoiding harsh punishment. And next is increasing the number of courts and judges. And the next point is, student, increasing the efficiency of government of nation. Okay, here these are the important point. These are the points, so which can help us to stop the corruption in our society. So Lokpal and Lokayukt is there, creating awareness among the public, avoiding harsh punishment, increasing the number of courts and judges, or increasing efficiency of government of nation. Okay, now let's move on the next question. The third question is, how is communalism fatal to the national unity? So how is communalism become an endanger to national unity? So question how they care about the students. The right answer for this question is, see there, it disturbs the unity and integrity of nation. And next point is, it ruins life and property of society. The third point is, it divides the society on the basis of religion. And the fourth is, it propagates hate philosophy among the religious groups. And next point is, student, it creates a social differences in society. So these are the points tell us how the communalism become an endanger to national unity. Okay, it can disturb the unity and integrity of the nation, and it ruins the property of society. It divides the society on the basis of religion, or it propagates the hate philosophy among the religious groups. And next, it creates a social difference in society, students. Okay, now let's move on the next question. What are your suggestions to edict communalism? Being an internal problem of India. So what do you think? What is your suggestions to edit the communalism being an internal problem of India? See there, the right answer is student, uniform civil code. And the second point is equality among all the citizens. The third point is supporting secular values in the society. The fourth point is supporting integrity, equality and fraternity. Okay, the next point is student, developing healthy national thoughts. Okay, so these are the points, these are the things help us to edit the communalism from the our country. Okay, we should broaden the informal civil code, equality among all the citizens, supporting secular values in the society, supporting integrity, equality and fraternity, and developing healthy nation thoughts. Okay students, now let's move on the next question. Okay, here another two points are there to stop the communalism. Regional religion tolerance something points there. Next to economic and social equality. So idu points number bartide. So ishtu kuda na ella points nu bariyabodu if they have asked this question. Okay, now let's move on the next question. What are the measures needed for the addiction of the unemployment? Hagadre unemployment anna now edict madodakke eren measures na hakobodu anta kelthadalli. So nanu agale first question alli reasons discuss madidini, ivaga nanu measures bige discuss madtadini. So encouraging the handicrafts idu kuda ondu reason agutte no ee unemployment and solve madabodu. Providing loans and subsidies to the unemployers. Next to improvement of skill in our workers. Workers alli skill improvement madsbeku. Next to encouraging vocational education, encourage madbeku. Next question is student, population control madbeku now. So jothegene enacting the employment programs. So ishtu now work madidaga matra en madabodu antandre now ee unemployment na solve madodu athwa addict madodu students. Okay, I hope you understood. Now let's move on the next question, sixth question. What are the suggestions to improve the status of women? So nimde yar suggestions ide. So now yav riti status of women improvement madabodu. So whatever I have discussed now illavarge discuss madidilla. So idella questions kuda sakast bari board exam alli repeat kuda agide. Okay, nan previous question par nodkonde nan discuss martiru nimge ivattu. Okay, see there. So now yav riti ee women improve women status nu improve madabodu antare status na society alli. Providing education to women. So now women education support madbeku. Next to providing reservation in the political field and any and jobs. So ela jobs alli irbodu political field alli reservation anna provide madbeku women's ge. Next bandbitto providing, it's not the problem, sorry idu okay idu prohibiting ide. Prohibiting of female feticide and female infanticide andre now bhrun hatyana hennu bhrun hatyana should be prohibit madbeku nishedha madbeku. Next bandbitto prohibiting of dowry system, ee dowry system anna nishedha madbeku. Next question is formation of women self help groups. So women self help groups anna form madbeku now. And next point is student, okay, you formation of the women self help groups idu establish martta hogbeku now. Okay, list points ide. If you want to solve the if you want to improve the status of women, okay, societally improve madakandre, so list points thar berilebeku now. Avarge education provide madbeku jothegene political reservation kodu jothegene jobs alli reservation kodbeku. Amele now ee female feticide anna complete agi prohibition prohibit madbeku. Dowry system anna prohibit madbeku. Amele women self help groups anna establish madbeku. So these are the points help us to improve the status of the women in our society. I hope you understood and ankoorthini. So whatever the questions I have discussed still in this video, so these all questions are the very important for your upcoming exam. So nimge any doubts idru kuda you can ask me on the comment box, or you should join our Telegram group or the WhatsApp group are there. So I have given a link in my description box. So through you can ask our if you have any doubt, we'll solve you. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you really like my video, please share it to your friends, students, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay students, thank you so much for watching my video students.